In this short video, we are going to see how to define the term critical angle. Here is a simple setup. Let's start. Critical angle is an angle of incidence in which the refracted ray is 90 degrees to the surface. In a detailed way, critical angle is an angle of incidence in high dense media, that is glass or water, when the refracted ray is 90 degrees to the less dense medium in air. Repeating, critical angle is an angle of incidence in high dense medium in which the refracted ray is 90 degrees to the less dense medium, that is air. Hope now you all can able to define the term critical angle. In the next video, we will see what is meant by total internal reflection. Thank you.